Emmanuel Della Torre. I'm the co-founder of Elm, a former UCSD student and Rady School undergrad student as well, class of 2015. So what Elm is it's really the easiest way for you to donate to a nonprofit of your choice. It allows you to just essentially link your preferred credit or debit card and round up the purchases at any place you shop and donate the cents on the dollar to the charity of your choice. I conceived the concept for Elm back in, I want to say, sophomore year of school. I chose to participate at Rady School of Management because really I wanted to kind of just learn the nuances of starting a business or business in general. If you are one of those people that kind of zags when everyone zigs, then entrepreneurship is something really great. I think my most impactful class was Service Innovation by Professor Krishnan. It was kind of that extra nudge I needed to really not only pursue what I wanted to do after school, but to ask the tough questions. I think the Service Innovation class really taught me to kind of just critically think about anything related to services and really kind of the new economy that's generated because of it. I took the time to really try to talk to my professors, and they were all very gracious and not only hearing me out and kind of what I wanted to start, but offering suggestions, making connections with people that might help me. Every time I'd go to a Rady class, I didn't really know what I was gonna get. And that was something that was really great, because you hear the person next to you or someone, you know, within the class say some really great, inspiring things, and it kind of give you some more inspiration, some more kind of wisdom for you to take with you when you left. You can take that wisdom and that collaborative already experience that you've done with other classmates, and if it's something you really like and something you really enjoy, you can really take that and run with it and kind of really start whatever you want after that point in time. It all starts with just taking that plunge. It's really been a gratifying experience because I've learned a lot.